Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone.
You don't have to bark at me anymore. Don't have to bark at me anymore. Gosh. Jeez. Yeah. Every single time. So what's up, everybody? Instagram live. What's up?
Well, guys, I've been planning my trip for the past... I'm actually glad I sat down and started planning on my trip. So it's been about an hour now. And I am overwhelmed, let me just put it that way. I'm thinking about trying to plan it out so I go to all the major cities, but I wanna do stuff that's outside the major cities too. So I'm also thinking I'm going to be doing a lot of hiking on this trip, so I'm gonna need to go buy some shoes that aren't Vans. It's about almost 1:30, it's about that time. Time for another deload workout. Fun, fun, fun. By the way, guys, if you haven't made your oats with yogurt yet, try it out. And just like I always say, guys, toast is amazing. Throw some cinnamon on it. Couldn't find any sugar. I'm good for today. I'm gonna go to the gym. Alright guys, so I am all done with my pull hypertrophy workout slash deload workout for this Saturday. I am right now, well first of all, I did deadlifts 245 for a 5x5, which I've never done a set of deadlifts or never done deadlifts for a 5x5 before, at least not in recent memory. And it was pretty killer. Other than that, I did some other accessory work, some rowing, did some cardio, did 20 minutes on the Stairmaster, and yeah, pretty much toast after that. I am in a pretty good mood right now. I don't know what happened. Yeah, feels good today. So right now I'm going to actually be going to look at some hiking equipment because I'm going to be taking a few hikes when I go travel, and that's gonna be pretty fun. So I am gonna go do that, and I need to go buy a spare battery for my drone. And yeah, pretty much gonna see you guys a little bit later, so stay tuned.
Moments later.
I'm pretty sure that the drone store that's near me actually has their battery, but yeah, let's just hope that they're not out of it. I'll see you guys in a second. Well, $89 later, we got us a new, well, I should say spare battery for my drone. I have a feeling I'm going to be using my drone a lot on this trip. I'm probably going to wait until tomorrow before I go get my hiking shoes, gear. Basically two things. I'm just gonna be getting a bag and some shoes. Yeah, see you guys then.
Alrighty guys, so I just got back from the store. I had to get some more cereal, so I went with the Kashi Organic Cinnamon Harvest right here. Now, I usually get Frosted Mini Wheats, but these are a little bit cheaper at my store. So after that, I got some lettuce right there. Not a lot, again, guys, because we do have a lot more food in the fridge. Unsweetened vanilla almond milk, which is really, really good. I got some syrup right there, and then some apples right here. We also have a lot more apples over here still. I think my mom just got these today, so boom, very, very good. And then some stevia right there. Brussels sprouts to go with dinner tonight. And then, what else are we doing for dinner tonight? Boom. More chicken, and then we got strawberries up here too. So I am set, guys. And right here, guys, I had to get some Cheerios. Now, I did get these and they were $2.79, so I decided, heck yeah, I'm gonna get on those. Boring stuff, oatmeal, cashew milk right there, and mushrooms, snap peas, yogurt, usual stuff, guys, but I am very, very, very excited, everybody, to be trying out the new PB&J Oreos. I did see these and they're a Kroger exclusive, so I decided to get those. I never normally get stuff like that, but you know what? Screw it. Broccoli. And then last but not least, we got some Diet 7-Up. That is it for the little grocery haul, guys. I'll see you in the next part of the video. That is my freaking favorite. $5 rotisserie chickens from Costco. Hold on, we're missing something. Barbecue sauce.
Moments later.
What can I say, guys? The fiber gains, they're gonna be real tonight. Very, very real. I love my fiber, all of it. That's an easy 9 out of 10. And if you guys haven't tried strawberries and stevia yet, you should really try that too.
The next day.
Well, it is Sunday and it's about time for the big day. Metallica and Avenged Sevenfold. I'm probably gonna go out on a little ride first though. And I gotta get some coffee. Cheers. Cheers. Okay.
You don't have to tell me.
No, turn down, it's just like, it's kind of hard to, so when you say, gosh, where is it at? It's by DJ Snake and Lil Jon. So Lil Jon is like a rapper.
Okay.
I don't know how to describe it. But where did you hear it though? Did you hear it on the radio?
Yeah, I've heard it on the radio.
Okay, yeah. So it's like it's a famous rap song, basically. Uh-huh.
So turn down for what?
Yeah.
Turn down for sex or turn down for drugs?
Turn down for sex, sure.
Okay.
Maybe, I don't know.
Because it's got that.
I can't picture you dancing to that at all.
Really?
Yeah. It kind of scares me. Alrighty, well, headed to the gym right now before the concert. Gonna hit legs, do some light squatting, and take a little shower, and then I'm gonna go down there. I'm probably not gonna be bringing my camera. Actually, I definitely know I'm not gonna be bringing my camera into the stadium. Should be a good time. I'll see you guys in a little bit. We're all done with a pretty light leg workout. Probably took me about 30 minutes. Now we're going to the show. Let's go see some Avenged Sevenfold and Metallica. I'm
I'm gonna probably be switching my phone right about now. Alright guys, so here's the deal. Concert was insane last night, had so much fun, but it's only a few days before I'm supposed to leave for my trip. I'm gonna try to go get some hiking gear because I know for a fact I'm going to be going across a lot of beautiful mountains and a lot of beautiful places, so I'm gonna probably wanna go hiking and I'm not gonna be bringing my bike, so that's gonna be awesome. So I'm gonna go do that and probably hit the gym, and I will see you guys a little bit later. Alrighty guys, so my deload bench workout is done. I worked up to like 125 pounds for a 5x5. Yeah, pretty boring, so I didn't really film a lot of those sets, but I did do some dips, which are actually feeling a lot better than they've ever felt. I'm still really, really tired from being on my feet at the concert for like 8 hours yesterday, and then I did do my bike ride yesterday, which is like an hour to an hour and a half. So I did a lot of activity yesterday, more than usual. So my hamstrings are fried right now. I did just get some new shoes. I got some new hiking shoes. So I'm actually gonna go break those in, probably walk around for a good 30 to 40 minutes, probably find like a trail or something like that just to break in my shoes. And I got a nice new pack to take on the trip with me too. So I'm gonna go break that in and yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I think I'm gonna be climbing up that. And I do realize that my shoes are about to get dirty as hell. So I'm gonna show you what they look like before they get dirty as hell. Well, first of all, I got this cool REI bag, which actually is a hideous color on purpose. It's like a burgundy color.
All right, these are the Brooks Cascadia shoes. So again, they're, I wanted to get all black, but they didn't have them, these were on clearance. So blue, I can roll with blue. These are, yeah, just basic trail shoes. I decided to get, yeah, just something that was basic for now. If I do fall in love with hiking, I will be sure to invest in better shoes, but these should actually do the job pretty well. Now it's time to go for a little hike. is chicken fried rice, Mom?
Uh-huh.
Whole chicken fried rice it is, then. It's actually not bad.
It's pretty good. And it has ranch dressing in it.
It has ranch dressing in it?
Dry ranch.
Which is really surprising since I'm a ranch connoisseur. Mm. The moment we've all been waiting for. Peanut butter and jelly Oreos. Now guys, as I said earlier, this is a Kroger exclusive. So I normally don't buy Oreos at all. Normally, it's not my thing to go out and get Oreos, but I love peanut butter and jelly. And I'd be kind of crazy if I said I didn't like Oreos. I mean, who doesn't like Oreos? Anyways guys, we're gonna try these out right now. These are the peanut butter and jelly Oreos. So it looks just like a golden Oreo right there. I'm gonna do something right here. Let's take this off. Ooh, okay. So it's got a nice little half and half, just like the picture says, for comparison purposes. Because we always know the real thing is just like the picture on the package, right? Now, let's try it out. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I'm probably gonna get a lot of flack for this, but I always eat my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches with strawberry jelly. The fact that this is grape jelly is kind of throwing me for a loop here. That's a fair amount of filling right there. Fair amount. Yeah, I don't really get any peanut butter flavoring in this at all, and that's kind of disappointing. I get a strong jelly flavoring. And grape jelly isn't bad by any means, guys. Don't get me wrong. I do like grape jelly, but this just does not win me over for Oreos. I'm glad they're limited edition because I do not think I'm gonna buy these anytime soon ever again. I'm gonna give these a pretty, you know, decent overall rating. They're gonna get a 6.5 out of 10 for me. Try them if you're curious, but don't go out of your way to buy them.
Well, I think this is a great time to end the video right now. I just wanna say thanks to everybody that took the time to watch this video. And comment down below if you haven't already. I just want you guys to know that I have a pretty big announcement that I'll be dropping here in the next few days. Whether it's on a live stream or a video, I don't know yet, but be sure to stay tuned for it. Tomorrow is the last day of my deload, and I couldn't be happier because I get to go back to lifting heavy again. Something I really, really love. I apologize for the boring gym videos. They weren't boring already, but you guys get the picture. I've got a pretty big trip planned, and I'm really starting to get more excited about it, so that's a very, very good thing for me. Again, guys, I have a pretty big announcement coming up, kind of related to the trip that I'm taking, so be sure to stay tuned for it. If you guys did enjoy the video, let me know down in the comments below. Follow me on my social media, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. You know the drill. And also, don't forget to check me out on Patreon if you haven't already. It's a great way for you guys to support us YouTube creators that make YouTube videos. Thanks again for watching the video, everybody.
Go right ahead.